gonna be a beauty. I'm saying the Sharks will win tonight.
Marshawn Lynch opens the gate to allow the Sharks to take to the ice. The largest city now in Northern California. They went by San Fran in 1990. Everybody is into it. Sharks, Penguins, Game 3. Enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, last night, the world of sports and the world at large lost a courageous champion of sports, of humanitarian causes, and of peace. The San Jose Sharks, Pittsburgh Penguins, and the National Hockey League ask that you please stand for a moment of thoughtful reflection to honor the life and the legacy of Muhammad Ali. Thank you.
And is settled by Jones, but handed over to Cullen off Jones, and then Ferris shot that went wide. A mishandle by the Sharks goalie, and then a shot, score! Lovejoy let it go. It becomes the first goal of the game.
Well, Tomas Hertl's not playing in this game. Melker Karlsson is. That's his point, man. Ben Lovejoy shoots the puck right past him. And then it changes directions. I don't know if it touches Polak's stick or Matt Cullen's.
Off the shin pad of Roman Polak, but this all started because of the mishandle from Martin Jones. He thought Brendan Dillon was gonna go back and get that puck. Cullen tries to bank it in, and then the puck is on edge. You get a great look. The puck was on edge when Ben Lovejoy let it go. So this thing is dipping and diving. You can probably see the commissioner's autograph on there. That's how slow it was going. It ends up going off the left shin pad of Roman Polak.
Dumoulin goes back for this one now. Ryan Dumoulin forehanded it along. Tom Kunockel saw it fly up high. Got tangled for a moment. Swept to the back and Braun with it. Braun, a shot, he scores!
Before the game, get pucks in deep, go to work. San Jose gets the puck in deep, they go to work from the left skate to the right-handed shooting Braun. He lobs it up and over Hornquist, and yeah, up and over the glove of Matt Murray. But it's forecheck, retrieval, skillful play by Braun, and then the quick release. Murray never moves till the puck hits the back of the net.
How about the screen from Melker Karlsson? But Justin Braun, how about the reception? Off the skate, to the stick, a rolling puck. Matt Murray just stood there.
Comes for a little yank by Hagelin, played on by Bonino. On comes Kessel, who's in! Save made by Jones! And then back to Thornton again. And then Martin, a shot, it's knocked down. Gathered in there by Karlsson, fed back over to Thornton again. Thornton able to deal it around behind Karlsson, through the legs, Burns can't get it by! Oh, what a save by Murray! Crowd gathers after.
What a stop by Matt Murray on Brent Burns, who finds himself all alone about 7 feet out of the blue paint. Thought the Sharks had a chance to shoot the puck a couple of times, but all of a sudden Karlsson to Burns, and he's not able to elevate that puck, and then all heck breaks loose right in front. What a stop by Matt Murray.
And he's trying to go high glove again, and Matt Murray fights him off. Spectacular setup and an awesome save response by Matt Murray.
Move one way, pass it back. Look at his pass from Melker Karlsson. Between the legs, catches Schultz trying to go to the other side, and then the opportunity for Brent Burns, just not able to get that puck up and over.
Thrown back out again by Nieto. Carried in by Tierney. He's got a man alone in pass. Save made by Murray on Ward.
He ran out of racetrack and he got in too tight. What a feed from Chris Terry to Joel Ward. It all started with good defensive zone coverage by Justin Braun, the two-on-one. Pass through the legs of Dumoulin, and there you see Joel Ward just runs out of racetrack, Eddie.
Tierney, great reception on the backhand, just not able to settle that puck down. And right before that, Justin Braun was a tremendous job on Sidney Crosby. Crosby was already off balance. That's why there was no penalty there. And then Braun gives Crosby a rough ride to the left of Martin Jones. But a great reception. Right back. And the Penguins have it knocked away. And here's a 2-on-1. Couture moving in. Couture shot. Hit the post. Rebound. Rebondo. Right onto the back now. And it's Dillon. Crosby turned to Burns, then ahead to Thornton, but Spike to Crosby, and a turnaround shot wouldn't work. Now it's Lovejoy, a shot. He scores! May have been deflected in front, but in the final minute of the second period, the Penguins have broken the tie. A heck of a play by Connor Sherry to get this puck in deep. There's the shot by Lovejoy, and then redirected. Is it Burns or is it Hornquist? But Connor Sherry made the whole play at the beginning to get the puck in deep, and then the Penguins went to work.
Get bodies to the net. Battle hard. There's a shot. It sure looks like it goes off Hornquist's stick, and that's his area. Kessel has his area, and there's Hornquist with the deflection.
Matt Cullen to take the draw with Thornton, who wins it on back for Burns. Got it over to Pavelski. Pavelski fed one. Great robbery there, done by Matt Murray. Face-off win, set play. Patrick Marleau circles out way high. Pavelski with the pass, and Marleau just not able to get that puck up and over the glove hand of Matt Murray.
And you have to think, if he's a right-hand shot, that thing's one time, then it's at the back of the net.
Letang, and then that cut away, and right back come the Sharks. They've got a 3-on-2. Brought back. Well, Joel Ward, a 3-on-2. Let's this puck go. And this finds a hole in Matt Murray. The Penguins don't get the puck in deep. Joe Thornton gets it up to Jonas Donskoy. Joel Ward jumps on the ice. And this puck finds a hole and beats the goaltender.
And rather than defer, he takes charge and finds that hole through Matt Murray. He doesn't pass off to Donskoy. He just rips that right on goal.
Drag it on, and in some traffic is able to float one that's shrugged down by Couture. Get the line. It's Pavelski's got third in the draw. Save me, Murray. Rebound. It's popped up high on the glass by Carlson. Puck pumped around, and stepping to it is Donskoy. Got it on around further for Tierney. Turn around, but Donskoy goes around behind, and a shot. He scores!
We talked about in the open what the Sharks would like to do and where they've had success. How about the effort from Melker Carlson? He loses his stick. He loses his glove. That starts the forecheck. He got fresh bodies on the ice. Tierney to Donskoy, and with Murray down, he goes top shelf, and the San Jose Sharks are back in the Stanley Cup Final. What a play, but what an effort by Carlson, Doc, to get in on that forecheck.
7 minutes, 18 seconds.
And about 8 or 9 seconds later, the puck ends up in the back of the net, and the reaction from Martin Jones, who saw a lot of pucks and a lot of action in that overtime.